Hi guys, welcome back. I'm excited to announce that this video will be the launch of the first video of a series of videos of my Halloween series. I've been feeling very motivated and holiday inspired, so I wanted to bring you guys with me. Hopefully you guys will feel very holiday inspired with me as well. I'm not usually the one to get up and start baking like Halloween cookies or Halloween treats or Christmas cookies like this, but I thought it would be fun for me and for you guys to see how to bake some of these yummy treats that I consider very cute, and hopefully you guys feel inspired with me. So this month, every week of the month, I will be uploading one video which will be inspired by Halloween, of course. I approximate once a week it'll be uploaded. I don't know what day, it could be a separate day of the week for every week, I don't know. Just gonna wing it. But of course I'm feeling very fallish and Halloweenish, so I'm wearing dark colors today. In case you guys were wondering, the backdrop I got it at Target at their dollar spot. It was $3. It doesn't stick very well, but you get what you pay for, of course. So today I will be showing you how to make some decorated sugar cookies. I believe there is 4 designs. A ghost, a pumpkin, a mummy. That was fun. That was pretty easy, actually. Mummy and a... and a kitty. Now those would be the 4 basic ones. I did do my own interpretation. They are a bit cuter and not so gruesome. I'm sorry to disappoint you guys, but I like the cute ones. Especially for kids and anybody who loves cute things like me. In this video, I just show how to decorate the cookies with royal icing. I did not show you guys how to make the royal icing or the cookie base, but if you guys are interested in that, please let me know and I could totally make a separate video for both the cookies or the sugar or the royal icing. I assume since there's so many videos online on YouTube, that wasn't really necessary. But if you guys would like my personal one, I'll be more than glad to share. In some other news, I activated my Instagram account. So if you guys would like to go and follow it, it is at BonBon, B-M. So B-O-N-B-O-N-B-M at Instagram. I will keep you guys up to date on there. Probably some little giveaways and stuff. Nothing too crazy for now. If you guys want to follow, you guys will be the first to know when a blog is up or a video is up, for sure. Just want to keep you guys updated. I do have a Twitter. I don't want to give it out yet because it's not totally ready yet, but one day. I already have preset ideas of what I want to do for every week of October, but if you guys have any ideas, please comment down below and then I'll definitely check them out. Nothing set in stone, so I could definitely just switch things up. And I will see you guys next week with my new video. I hope you guys enjoy this one. Don't forget to subscribe and creep it real. Bye guys. Thank you.